There are too many things that they have brought into your family, but you don't know the root. Maybe your father brought it. Maybe your mother brought it. Maybe your child, in quest of money, in quest of too many things. We were praying for a guy how many days ago, and he jumped up and said, no, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. In form of manifestation, I can't do it. After everything, we cut out down. We said, what is that thing that you cannot do? He said, my court asked me to donate my mother, but I cannot do it. Instead, I go in for it. Instead, I die for it. What if the mother died without knowing that that is what killed her? They're good. Many have died without knowing that they were donated. Many father have died without knowing that they were donated. Many brother have died without knowing that they are donated. I was going to a London one day with a man and children. Again, my contact me and tell me, my dear, if you should tell my mother and my father that that is what I did, I will kill you. I call her. I said, what do you do? He said, okay. He thought I know. He never knew I did not know. Because they have 7 girls and only 1 boy. And that 1 boy just died. So he approached us when we are going to their house to pay condolence to his parents. And he said, if you tell my parents what I did, I'm going to kill both of you. I said, what do you do? We tried to persuade them. He said, I donated my only brother to my court. And that is what happened. They're good. They're good. There is something they have placed their hand inside that will shake the family any moment from now. And it's something that hand is inside and is going to trouble people. Hear me?
Moving in a world that wife cannot understand husband.
Yes, sir.
We are in the world that little children want to be rich overnight. And what they do for them to be rich, nobody knows. And that has made their root in life to multiply and get too many shares. People are dying every day like an ant because everybody wanted to become something. But nobody wants to know the root by which it can become something. Hey, if I call any wife here, how is your husband? He said, I don't know. The only time I know him is when he will enter house. Because everybody wanted to have a very bad. I don't care to know the root that is tormenting your home. I don't care to know the root that is fighting your family. But after today, that root shall catch fire.
Amen.
Raise up your hand and shout.